How to unlock permanently locked Snapchat account. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we will learn how we can unlock permanently locked Snapchat account. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. In that case, first of all, try to log in into your account through the login page of Snapchat through the application. But if you're not able to log in now, you have to open up Google in your device. After that, head to the search bar at the top, and there you have to tap in Snapchat locked. And now tap on the first option from the search results, that is my Snapchat account is locked. Once you land on this kind of interface, scroll down a bit and then tap on who can unlock my account. Now expand it more, and here you have two options or the two links. First of all, tap on the link within here. So tap on there, then that will take you to the login page. Provide your login credential and check if you can log in from there. But if you cannot log in from here, then you have to go back to the same page and here tap on appeal, where you can submit an appeal to the Snapchat support. Then tap on appeal. Here again, you have to tap on the Snapchat support at the top. Once you're here, scroll down a bit. And here you have an option as contact or tap on it. Select the first option. I think my account was compromised. Scroll down a bit and here you have a link that says click here to contact our support team, then tap on it. Now you'll be taken into this page where you can submit a request to Snapchat. Scroll down a bit. Here you have an option to add your username. Provide the username of your Snapchat account that is locked. Under that, enter your email address, and here make sure that you use the email that is associated with your Snapchat account. Under that, you can also add your phone number linked with your account. And there is a text box that says how can we help with your Snapchat account. There you have to provide all of the informations and details regarding your issue or any kind of error message that you have seen. Once you're done typing in your issue, tap on submit. After that, Snapchat support will review your request and will get back to you with some solutions. So make sure to follow the instructions as provided. You may receive an email, so check your email as well. After that, Snapchat support will help you solve your problem and will help you unlock your account. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you are new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.